Lately it seems I've lost inspiration. It feels like it's miles away. I sleep through the day, I cry through the night time, caught in an empty space. Takes effort to fight, I don't have the strength. I'm holding on to what's still left of me. When the life you have planned slowly slips through your hands, when it feels like you've just slipped through all the best years of your life, when you can't find your way, when each day ends the same, when you've lost the fight inside of you, is there anything worth holding on to? It's hard to be strong when weakness is stronger. I'm a prisoner in my own skin. I'm not good on my own. I need to be cared for. Someone to help each day begin. There are dreams I've let die, that I just pushed aside. I need to find out how to turn the dark back into light. When a warmth disappears, when it's been one of those years, when you're running from the truth because you're scared what you might find, when the heart's beyond. When you wake and no one's there, when the home consists of only you, is there anything worth holding on to? Maybe tomorrow my heart will reawaken, and I can find what I've been searching for. Today I'm tired and I'm running out of strength. All I know is I can't live like this anymore. When you're so far from home and you've lost all signs of hope, when you're searching for salvation, but if I